I am from Indianapolis, Indiana, originally. I was born in Iowa and raised in Indiana, which 100% corn-fed, basically. Musical theater-wise, I started off in Les Mis when I was 22 and toured with that for almost 3.5 years before going to New York with it. And then things just kind of happened in New York from there. So it's always a long, strange journey in this career. A lot of the times that I've been here has not been in the summer, so I'm excited to go and kind of explore the river area. And hopefully I can get to a Pirates game or something like that. I would love to do that. Well, first of all, there's the music. You know, this music, I had somebody, they used to tell me that sometimes music doesn't get processed through your heart, through your head. It goes straight to your heart. And I think that this music does that incredibly well. I mean, all of the songs that I get to sing, they're perfect. They're really just perfect songs. The story is one of acceptance, racial acceptance, of prejudice, also of love, of hope renewed, of life renewed through love. So I love everything that it has to say. I mean, it's just an incredibly important piece in the American musical theater library. This is a fantastic cast you guys have put together. I'm so excited to be a part of this cast. Come see me, Ben Davis, as Emile Debeck in Pittsburgh CLO's South Pacific.
Permanis.
Permanis. Gotta get the nasality in the Permanis.